Hi, you okay? You pull this down, okay? Doing okay? Alright, honey.
Okay, Charles. Just having a seizure. You're in the hospital. It's okay.
Down.
Yeah. He has not gotten that.
is Mars.
I have stuff in here. Charles. Charles, can you stick your tongue out for us? Charles, do you remember the color that we called when you came in? Charles.
It's okay.
It's okay, Charles. Remember, you're in the hospital right now. You just had a seizure.
Hey, Taylor, could you back up just a little? Thank you.
Have you gotten one now, I should have?
He's giving it right now.
Oh, okay.
Are you giving one or two?
Just one.
One.
Thank you.
Charles, you're in the hospital right now. Yes, we gotta leave that alone, okay? You gotta leave that alone. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, you can grab my hand, that's fine. Nope, yeah, leave all that alone.
His last GTC was yesterday? Or was it earlier this morning? But this is the second night.
Yes. Yeah,
they wanted to capture one more.
Right.
And now I'm assuming they're going to put him on his home mat starting tomorrow. Maybe... Maybe Dr. Rondavon might want to do something tonight. I could ask him.
Could we try and sign?
Go ahead.
Sign.
Charles, do you think you can read the sign for us? Charles, can you open your eyes and read this for me? Charles. Open your eyes and read this for me. He's not even opening his eyes.
Okay, we'll try again. In a few.
Okay.
Physically, he's done. But I wonder if subclinically he might still be having something. I'm going to just go to the EMU.
Okay.
Check. I might talk to my
other. Okay.
Thank you.
because I'm going to wipe off your face here for you a little bit. Hey, Charles.
Hey.
Hi. Can you give us a thumbs up, Charles? Charles, give me a thumbs up. Can you read this sign for us? Charles, look at this sign that I have here. Can you read it out loud?
Vous avez